Emily Bingham is a senior at Wright State University, studied abroad in Costa Rica, and took part in something kind of special. Tell me about that.
Yeah, we were in Costa Rica during one summer during their national holiday, which is August 2nd, and it's traditional for Costa Ricans to take a pilgrimage, and that is from San Jose, the capital, to this church in Cartago. It's around 25 kilometers, and we did it all in one night.
How many people took part in this?
Between 2 and 2.5 million people.
Wow. Okay. Let's get back into this. Pick up your signaling device and you select the next clue for us, please.
The 1800s for 200.